And today, we're heading up to the hills of Donegal, where the ever glamorous Gráinne Gallina is on standby. Happy New Year, Gráinne.
Happy New Year, Lottie. How are you?
I'm excellent. How are you?
I'm good. Not excellent, but all right.
Your old dance partner, Kai, from Dancing with Stars, obviously this year did incredibly well on Strictly.
Yes.
What was it like? I mean, I can't imagine what it was like for you watching them, because for me, I was just like a proud mother. I was just so excited seeing him on the Strictly stage and seeing him go so far on his first show. So what was it like for you?
Do you know what? It was really, really nice. Like, I kind of didn't know what it would be like. You know when you know someone and they're on such a huge show, but he was so excited to obviously be on Strictly. He loved the show like his whole life. And then to get such a fabulous partner such as AJ, who was amazing, I was so proud of him. He did so, so well. Like, every week they just upped the ante and they were brilliant. And I think it was so sad just at the very end that they couldn't actually dance.
Oh, here, my heart was broken.
I know my heart was broken for them too. But I think that they just showed how amazing that they were from day one. And, you know, every week they were just fabulous. So it was kind of sad for them in the end, but it was also so great that that was his first show. You know, that was his first season and how far he got, how well they did. So, yeah, I think it was still amazing for him, and it was so lovely to watch him.
And I suppose a little bit of a silver lining, I think, is that it's not really the end for them, because there's the Strictly tour, which they're going to do.
Exactly. I mean, there's lots of opportunities that will come from this, and they'll definitely be dancing again, I can imagine, because they were amazing together. I mean, it was like watching, you know, you could just sit and watch them dance all day. Bye.